All right, so we're down at Denham, about to get ready soon for our ride. Check out the bikes. Alright, so she's starting to warm up down here. I know that. I'm fucking in a single and sweating too much. Alrighty, so that was one side of the road. I'll show you the other side of the street now, because this is only a one-way street, so I'll show you the other side. I don't film the other way because the sun's shining at me. check this bike out. Boys for first start, having a cold one.
See what?
So pulling in for a feed, have a look. Check this fucker out.
All right, so we're on our way back.
right, so I'll give you a look at the joint we're staying at anyway. I haven't done it yet. Aircon. This tough guy.
Yeah.
So it's a little kitchen, little table.
34 outside, 34 degrees.
And shower. Two beddy. There's the king's bed. James' bed. Another fold up bed there.
It smells like arse in here.
Yeah, it smells fucked in here, right? The smell's fucking shit out.
It smells like a mix between dirty socks and fucking wet arse.
I don't know, that smell wet arse, man. Dirty arse. Dirty socks,
dirty
man.
Arse and dirty
or if not, it's a fucking to do with the drain. Or unless the fucking filter on that needs cleaning. Maybe it's the filter on the aircon. I don't know. It's just got a shit smell, man. Shit smell. Not shit, but it smells terrible. It's not nice. Dirty socks or some bullshit. Alright, so we're down at the Royal after our ride today in the melting heat sun. Fuck, she was a hot ride. Just went and jumped in the pool, as you've seen. So yeah, we're just having a frothy. Cheers. Boys up here having a fucking cold one too. Alright
guys, it's nearly 8 o'clock in the morning. We're just leaving Denham on our way back to Sydney.
Alright, so just pulled up at home. Round trip is 812 kilometres from when I left home on Friday. So that's not a bad little run. Yeah, beautiful. Cheers guys, see you on the next video.